Cheryl Fernandez Versini's tiny frame has been a talking point for many. She blamed the rapid loss on the death of her husband's father, Jean Bernard. However, according to The Sun, the real reason behind her appearance is a family drama back home in Newcastle. A source told the newspaper, Cheryl's been going through a great deal of stress recently and has been left very upset over this matter. It's constantly on her mind and could be a contributing factor to her weight loss. The news comes after Cheryl hit out at skinny shamers on her Instagram account, saying she was sick of being branded a bag of bones. The X Factor judge wrote, "Everyone says they want the perfect body and have so many body goals, but when a girl is just a bit too skinny in your eyes, she gets judged." She went on to say, "There is so much more to life than having the perfect body. Every young person needs to understand that." Well said, Shezza.